Hi, this is Rob Lawrence from SolveTech, and I'm here to introduce you to the BF200 online blown film gauging system. So we have a capacitance-based measurement head that's proprietary to SolveTech, and we have also have a proprietary ultrasonic edge detector. So these items are mounted onto a slide, which is mounted onto the production line after the lay flat. So once the bubble's collapsed, we like to measure one spot along the edge, and we use that spot to get a polar plot if the die is oscillating or if you have an oscillating hall off. So I'm going to go ahead and put the gauge online. Right, so right now I'm measuring the film. So you can see I've got a 2.15 mil thick material, and I'm measuring to 10 millionths of an inch, or 0.01 mils. Right now I'm also creating a polar plot of the bubble. So if this were material flowing through the gauge, we could gauge that speed and use that to accurately show the bubble shape. I can also take the gauge offline by zeroing it, and what that does is it prevents any drift of the measurement. And if any dirt or grime gets into the gauge, it doesn't affect the reading. The slide is very easy to install, and it's a great alternative to on-the-bubble gauging because it's a lot less expensive to purchase the unit and to install the unit. And it also gives you a consistent measurement. It holds calibration, so you don't have any issues with just getting a relative measurement or something along those lines. Thank you very much.